All right, I'm gonna start taking apart the bridge, taking this apart, unscrewing all these screws, taking the railing down, and getting ready to put my pallet boards I made to fit across here. I have three beams here. There's a beam here, one, right here, not that one, here, one, there's one here, two, and there's a beam here, three. The way I have this designed, I need four beams, because I'm gonna go this is 60 inches, so my first piece is going to be 40, and then 20, and then 40, and 20, and then 40, 20, 40, 20, all the way down. And I need four beams. And that's why I grabbed that beam in the garage. So now I'm going to start taking it on the bridge. Thank you. All right, got a good pile of wood there. Got everything cleaned up. All right, tomorrow I'll bring that fourth beam, put that in here, and then start laying my planks. I don't know if I'm gonna use this firewood for the bridge, as sidewalls maybe, or just cut it up and use it for firewood here at the lean-to. I might do that too.